Cross Valley Plus Plus, another episode of Farming Simulator 17. Today we're going to show you the composter. But first, I got a couple things I need to do. I want to pick up a couple of conveyors. Make things go a little quicker. So, yeah. Hope you guys all had a good Christmas and New Year's. I'd like to thank y'all for coming and watching this. Sorry I wasn't quite ready for this, but it's going to take about 3 days. So instead of having a loader over here, I'm going to set it up with conveyors. Once I get this in place, I'll go over the composter. Okay, so now I am using a controller. Okay, so that should be good. Should be able to back underneath that fairly easy. So now what we'll do here is I'll show you the setup. So here where this tank is, this is the tank you need to be able to get fuel. And that comes with the map. you have to put fuel in there. That's your trigger spot right there to add the fuel. So we'll come over here, we'll look here. So I've already made some compost and we're sitting at 43%, so just about half a tank of fuel and nothing for waste. So grab the semi-trailer. Silage, hay, grass, straw, chaff, total mixed ration, and wood chips you can store here. So I put a hay loft down below that I didn't know what I mean, but so I got 35 cows now and 55 sheep. That's not a bad thing. So now we're full.
Should work in here.
try one more time. Signs on them, seeds, fertilizer, fuel, and water. But you have to pay for the water. So I just use a boat to the river. Sitting at 83% of the load. Thank you. that swimming snails. Biggest thing is getting the hoop. Thanks for watching, give us a like, share, subscribe, and